everyone, and great to have you with us as we get set for today's Super League clash between the Salford City Reds and the Castleford Tigers. I'm Andrew Voss, and I've got the best seat in the house with a man alongside me, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
He charges through. It looks like they're closing.
Three letters, 4 points, that's a try.
Shenton with a first try in the opening moments of... Kick them from here all day. Folks, that's a goal. Castleford lead by 6. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Hardacre marks the ball. Grabbed by the defence.
He's tackled down. He's held there.
Slips in the short one. Gets it away. Grabbed there.
That's a sloppy pass, that one.
Keeps it alive. Massey. There's two in the tackle. Shane senses a chance out of dummy half.
Ended up in the tackle. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass.
Golden chance for points here. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Move. He's held there.
Louis. No way through there, dude.
Two hands away.
Flanagan.
That's technique gone wrong. He's gone right around the head.
Well, that was unseemly, but it gets things going. It gets people's juices on the terraces going too, I'll tell you.
Has got that one on line. 2 points.
That'll give this team's confidence a boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
The Tigers lead 6-2 here. Tompkins there to field the kick. Well, it's a high tackle and a bad one in my book. We've got a penalty for a dangerous tackle. This referee needs to take control of the match. Another high tackle and someone could be off. And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap. Flanagan. Nice tackle.
Release.
Louis passes short. I thought he was clear.
Hell.
Louis delivers a long ball. Find support inside. He's tackled.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Dummy half run here. Two defenders drive in to make the tackle.
Get back.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Fronted by the defence. Just one to go in the set. And the torpedo punt. Castleford have the ball. Evades that tackle. Crashes past the defence. Wow, he's through the line. He's now all on his own. Look out. They're closing in. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that. Here in front of the posts. Here's the goal. The Castleford Tigers lead 12-2.
long. He's there to bring the kick back. What a step! Shut down in that tackle.
Right, here's tackle one. Held. Move.
Millington. Out of a tackle. He looks around for backup. They finally wrap him up. Dummy half dash. Two in the tackle. Three. That does the job. Ball. Slips the pass. Referee says forward pass. Ball and all tackle. And down he goes.
That's one. Move.
Flanagan. 40 out and called to play the ball.
That's his second. He's held there.
Two-man tackle. Very effective.
Held.
Two in the tackle and they bury. That's tackle four.
Move.
Jones. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Good tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Punts. Monahan collects the ball. Manages to get through the tackle. Inside their own 20-meter line.
One. Release.
Two of them combined to bring him down.
Hill. Clear him.
Oh, bang, with a step clear of another tack.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Look at the athlete stretching his legs. And after all of that, he's tackled. Delivering the short ball. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. He breaks through. Push back in the tackle. Takes a peek for support. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Moores. Takes the hit up. Play the ball, he dashes from dummy half. Kicks low with a grubber. That's good, getting to the loose ball. Play on! The Red Devils are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it. Araki. Louis. Commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. Flanagan. He runs into some effective defence. That's the fourth. Whoa. And not able to offload as they come in over the top. Tackle number five. Louis puts boot to ball. He's well positioned to take that kick. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. Blocked by the defence.
Held, two.
Massey flicks a short pass. The Tigers are not afraid to throw it around tonight.
He's held there. Let him go.
The dummy half he goes. Turns it inside. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Good two-man tackle there. Launches a kick. The Salford Red Devils have the ball inside their own 20-meter line. Dobson. Good tackle. Two in it.
That's your second. Hill.
Mossop. There's some real feeling in this defense.
Hill. Three.
Louis. Wrapped up. No way through.
That's
fourth tackle.
Four hands off.
Louis has a look and passes long. Wrapped up. No way through.
Five hole in the ten.
Louis
caught in an offside position.
Straightforward call here, clearly offside.
I think the trainer ran out the signal there to go for the 2 points. And that, my friends, is a goal.
Castleford have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
The Tigers lead 14-2.
Goes long. McShane able to take that catch.
Taken in a scrambling tackle. Takes a peek for support. Here's a run from dummy half. Lays it off.
Two. Hell.
Gale lays it off. Millington slips in the short one.
Three. Hands away.
Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't.
Trunks in that two-man tackle.
Four tackles up. Nassi beats a tackle.
Five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Roberts with a puck. Salford have the ball. Brought to ground close to the sideline. Louis. Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 30-metre line.
Well, that's a forward pass.
That's the half-time siren. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half-time.
Oi, Eddie. What did you make of that first half? I thought it was brilliant.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive, Brand.
The referee looks ready. Second half about to get underway. Second half begins. Tompkins marks the ball. Nice defence.
He's tackled one.
Flanagan feeds the short ball. Oh yeah, baby, that's they drive him back. Dobson. The tackle was a double act. Murdoch Wasilla. Salford unable to break through. There's the fourth tackle. Look at this, running from dummy half. Just short of the 40-metre line.
He's held there.
Dobson tries his luck with a kick. Hardacre latches onto that kick. Looking left and right for support. He's tackled after making good meters. Tackling in numbers here. With the short ball.
Three markers lock in. Hill up now.
Hey, which way did he go? Great step. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
Either he's good.
Spectacular try. Try number three for the Tigers.
Super try there, but with no disrespect to the scorer, there was some terrible tackling attempts along the way. The coach will be very disappointed in the defensive effort in that one.
conversion right in front of the black dot. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
The visitors are in total control here. The home side really need to find something special to get themselves back into this.
The Castleford Tigers lead 20-2. Kicks long. McShay there to field the kick. He's running backwards. What a step! Breaks through the line.
They managed to wrap him up.
Just short of the foot. Copsack. Hold on too long there.
Oh, silly stuff there. No need for that.
Restarting play with a tap. McShay restarts play with a tap. Massey looks a short pass. Big run and out of a tackle. He's caught the napping. He runs straight past another. He's all on his own. There it is, try number four for Castleford.
The Castleford Tigers have gone the distance in scoring that try.
Trotted goal still to come and a chance for another 2 points. There's the goal.
The Castleford Tigers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Castleford lead by 24. Dobson restarts play. Roberts there to field the kick. Running backwards. Now there's a tactic. Wading through the defence. Nice defence.
Let him go. One. Release.
Gale. Holding up a short pass. Ball and
two.
All tackle.
Hands away.
Massey tests the defence with a short ball. McBeacon off the left break. With the break, he runs through another.
He's proving elusive.
Sets his sights on the try line. Out of a tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. He brushes off the tackle. He breaks through the defence. There's daylight in front of
try. And he makes it look so easy.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, and Castleford extend their lead.
I think I've seen this team perform.
Chance to add another two, still to come. Lands it from right in front.
The Castleford Tigers are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
The deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Evades that tackle. Breaks through the line. Can he get there? The chase is on. Here they come. The defenders closing. Tries a little kick over the top. He spells the try line. Louis collects the ball. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Swamped in the tackle. Pair of defenders there. Dobson is testing the defence with a short pass. Held is the call from the ref. Dobson. Met by a wall of defence. That's the fourth. Duval. And taken by the defence. Dobson. Punting. Aiden collects the ball. And down he goes.
Two, three, back to ten. Four, get back, look at me. He's held
Massey.
There. Five, hold.
Seized in the
one.
Tackle.
Release. That's your second. Held. Clear him now.
McMeekin breaks through the tackle. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Breaks through another tackle. Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Gets his foot to the ball. Is it a try? That's the green light. It is a try. Kick at goal still to come. You can count that as 2 points.
Their little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Goes long. Gale, there to field the kick. They force him back. Rounded up in the tackle.
He's held there.
Roberts. Keeps going. Breaks straight through the defence. Through and into Oku's face. They finally bring him down. Takes a peek for backup. Rushes through the tackle. Bursts through the line. Powers through the defence. No respect for ball security. Just short of the full. Tompkins. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Caught in an offside position.
The player was quite obviously offside. The referee just had to blow it.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. And into touch it goes. Tompkin restarts play. Dobson. Ref says play the ball. 15 metres out.
That's one. Move.
Dobson. Salford threatening to score.
Two, hands away.
Flanagan. Just short of the 10 metre line. Murdoch Vasilla with a 4 point saving tackle. Ref says four. Delivering the short ball. Dobson. He's tackled in a lot of pain. Is long. Dobson. Ball and all. Two-man tackle. Salford. Monaghan. Now that's what I call a gang tackle. Massey sends it back inside. Met front on in a two-man tackle.
That's his second.
Massey.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Sidestep finally brought to ground. Rounded up by the defence. Fourth tackle. Just don't quite look on their game today. Roberts darting from dummy half. He's hard to tackle this bloke. That's a third player beat.
The footwork. He's running them ragged. They couldn't stop him. because he was unstoppable.
Another try for Castleford, and they're looking so strong out there.
It's always disappointing when you come out and put on a performance like this in front of your own faithful. They will be feeling it right now.
Lines this one up. He lands the kick.
Castleford have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick.
They're in hot pursuit. Big run and out of a tackle.
Finally brought to ground.
Looks for backup.
And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. A snappy pass. Powering through the defence.
He's out into open space. Can he get there? This will be close. Chips.
They're over. The crowd is stunned. The Castleford Tigers have had the triumph. Shots to be this easy. Right in front and 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance. They've been hot on attack, but defensively they've been sound too.
Kicks long. Nice tackle.
That's one. Move. No.
Millington bamboozles the defence with a step. He's beaten two. Well, this is the rhinoceros out of the cage. Millington powering through the defence.
He's now all on his own. Can they stop him?
Well, what's the point of going for the point? And the kick goes dead. Underway with a tap.
Cops it.
Back. The hooter has sounded.
Inside their own 20-metre line.
And that is it. Well, Eddie, that scoreline is a touch embarrassing.
The Castleford Tigers have done their job.
Hello, everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Castleford Tigers and the Catalans Dragons. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Weather like this can test the radar of even the best kickers, Eddie. I reckon both to...
What a try! What a try! What a try!
Hardacre is home with a try for Castleford. That's their first try of the match.
A superb try this. Brilliantly played.
This should be easy points.
There's the goal. Castleford lead 6-0.
Long.
Game with a good catch. Beats a man.
Breaks through another tackle with the break. That is plenty in pursuit.
Finally brought to ground.
Looking for support.
Strong tackle. There were two in it.
Little dummy half run here.
They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
That has gone into touch. Nice defense there.
He's held there. One. Release.
Hey, sir. That's a high tackle.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
Over the sideline it goes. Restarting play with a tap.
Noah fires out a pass. Defense zeroes in. It's a big tackle.
Right. He's tackled one.
Bosk spreads it wide. Slips in the short one. Not too far from the line.
He's held there. Two.
With a quick pass.
Walsh. Wrapped three up on the 10-metre line. Halfway through the count. Feeds the short ball. Walsh delivers the wide ball.
Crunched in that two-man tackle.
There's the fourth tackle. Passes short. Walsh.
Confronted by a strong tackle.
That's tackle five. Flicks a short pass. I reckon that's play on.
Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
This could be trouble. Powers up and over the 40-metre line. Looking for support. And after all of that, he's tackled. Delivering the short ball. McMakin. They drive him back. A try-saving tackle. Minikin dashes out a dummy half. Massey. Quick with a pass. Sidestep.
What a crucial.
You only have to touch the grass to score a try for a nanosecond. And I think he did that. The green light. It is a try.
Should be able to land this one. It's successful.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
The Tigers lead by 12 here. goes long. Millington there to field the kick. Powering down the field. Keeps going. He's wound up on this run. Takes a peek for backup. McShane scoops it up and off he goes. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Millington. That's the 30-meter line. That's where he'll play it.
He's held there.
Roberts. Held is the call from the referee. Four tackles up.
Held. Let him up.
And the tackle is made. Manages to get through the tackle. Beats a tackle.
He's proving elusive.
Finally take him down. Castleford. Catalans would have wanted to complete a few more of their sets.
One from three.
They might be a little too conservative though. Walsh. Proving hard to put down. Walsh. 30 metres out.
Two defenders driving to make the tackle.
Three. Held.
Snappy pass.
Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
The tackle is a double act. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Eitan. He was never onside.
The referee was right on the spot to call that one.
The Dragon. Will look to find touch. That ball is over the sideline. There's the tap.
Feeds the short ball. Bird! Just short of the 10-meter line.
Release! He's held there.
That tackle denies them 4 points.
Garcia!
Try. He makes it look easy. It's what he does.
And there it is. First try of the match for Catalans. And that relieves a little bit of pressure.
That was something special. Great effort, boys.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Two with a kick.
Catalan will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
The Castleford Tigers lead 12-6. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Giga marks the ball. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Tackled.
That's it. Ferguson. He's held there.
Anderson. My word, that's a good
three.
Tackle.
Hands off. Held.
Horro. Good tackle.
Four. Get back.
That is tackle
three.
Number four completed. Eitan decides to run from dummy half. Makes some ground.
Held.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Gets a kick away. Castleford have the ball.
And they stop him right on the 20.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Flicks a short pass.
He breaks through.
Two up. On the keep
no
going.
Way through.
Get off him.
Massey has a look and flicks it inside. What a step.
Oh! He's through the line. They're closing in.
Still right, trying to make metres as he's blipped down after that good run.
Oh. shoving his way through. He breaks through the defence. He is in the clear. There it is. Try number three for the Tigers.
Super try there, and it'll look even better on the replay.
Coming up in front. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
The Castleford Tigers have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
The Tigers lead 18-6 here. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Look at him wading through the defence. Boy, oh boy, what a run! Finally wrapped up. Looks for backup. Putting their defence in numbers.
He's held there. Move. Two hands away.
Wrapped up. No way through. Roberts runs from acting half. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Giga collects the ball. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play.
Release.
Inu. Referee calls held.
He's held there. That's his second.
Giga. They go low on that tackle. Horror. Bruising defense. That's four.
Move.
Walsh. Swamping tackle.
Five. Hold. He's held there.
The home side are leading. Inu tries his luck with a kick. Hardacre latches onto that kick. Breaks through the tackle. This is the old run backwards trick. Shut
one.
Down in that tackle.
Release.
McShane scoots out a dummy half. Gaia. Can someone tell him he's running the wrong way? Evades that tackle. He breaks through the defence. They finally wrap him up.
Back to 10. He's held there.
Roberts. There's the halftime hooter. Just short of the 40-metre line. Strong defence here. The first half is all over. The Dragons trailing at the break. Can they turn things around in the second half?
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very...
As we prepare for the second half... Kickoff is long. Keeps going! Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Looking around for backup. Gale. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Contained by the defence.
Hell, two.
McShane looking to make ground out of dummy half. Grabbed by
three,
the defence.
With me.
Gale. Castleford not two, able to break through on. The strong defence. Great defence here. Massey tests the defence with a short ball. Out of a tackle. He's got past us the defence. Blows past the defence.
Right,
nice tackle there. Gay. Wow! He's through the line with a punt. That ball is over the touchline.
captured there in a two-man tackle.
He's tackle one. Held.
Caught two, by a pair of the Vs. Funnelled by the defence.
Hands away. He's held there.
Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Out over the touchline. Nice defense. Through the line. Look out, he's caught the napping. In the clear, this could be a try.
We'll take super run, super effort.
He can kick this with his eyes closed. Gale is striking them well today, as is evident in the stats. He has currently kicked three from three. Castleford lead 24-6 here. Take that catch. He's got defenders closing. He is now all on his own. This could be a try. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. He's not about to take this kick for granted. The touch judge's flags are raised, so it's a goal.
Castleford are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Tigers lead by 24. Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. McShane, little dart out of dummy half. Ball and all, two-man tackle.
He's held there. Move it!
Gale. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Wrapped up. No way through. Massey beats a tackle. He runs through another.
He's proving elusive.
Says adios to another defender. They finally bring him down. Takes a peek for backup. Still a couple of tackles left here. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Broughton collects the ball. Nice defense there.
One, release. He's held there.
Eight on. No way through there,
that's
brother.
A second. Held.
Bird slips in the short one. Getting plenty of numbers to the
three.
Tackle.
He's held there.
Bosk. Just short of the halfway line.
Held.
That's the fourth.
That's four. Hands off.
Bird. Ball and all tackle.
Mark
fifth tackle.
In.
Let's see what they can come up with. Watch. Held is the call from the referee. No result on the last, and we'll have a changeover. Roberts tries the inside pass. Nice step. He charges through. Stretches out. Here is trouble.
He's
tackled after making good meters. Messi. A snappy pass. Minikin. He breaks through. This could...
And he's in. He's in. They just couldn't stop him.
Another try for the Tigers. And they're looking so strong out there.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
Back in still the...
Come here. Game.
I want to land this to improve on his five. From five.
The fair one.
The Catalan Dragons will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Mick Meekin there to field the kick. Breakthrough. And what a run this is. Here they come. The defenders closing. Looking left and right for support. What do you do? He's unstoppable. Crashes past the defence. Moyes.
Clearing now.
Flicks a short pass. Webster. Feeds the short ball. Eden. Throwing the ball around, grabbing some valuable meters. Minikin. Dashes out a dummy half. Roberts. Flicks the ball inside. Moyes. Almost to the line. That is tackle number three.
Let him go.
With a quick pass. Webster. Prevents the four-pointer being scored. There's the fourth tackle. Quick with a pass. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. Giga. Nice tackle.
Hill, run, release.
Bird. Crunched in that two-man tackle.
Two, on the kick going. He's held there.
Lost. And met three, flat on by the defence. Bird. Referee shouting hell. Four tackles four. Up.
Move.
Lost. Cut out ball. He's held on the 30-metre line.
He's held there. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Lost. He punts it. Castleford have the ball. Right step. Breaks through the line. There's daylight in front of him. It looks like they're closing the gap. Castleford pick up another try.
The Castleford Tigers have gone the distance in scoring that try, Andrew. This team have the skip.
Winning this one. Nice kick.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
Long. McShay with a good catch. Can he get there? This will be close. Shoving his way through. Finally wrapped up just short of the halfway line. Manages to get through the tackle. Finally brought to ground. Looks for backup. Roberts wrapped up. No way through. Massey! And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. And the attack just keeps on coming. Moyes! That tackle denies them 4 points. Snappy pass. Millington! Alfie Langer style kick. Desperate tackle, he was certain to score. Castleford lead by plenty. Walsh. Shut down in that time.
Police. He's held there.
Eaton. Looking to make ground out of dummy half. Taken there in that tackle. Blocked by the tackle.
Three hands away.
Wrapped up. No way through. That's tackle four.
Horo overpowered in the tackle. Just one to go in the set. Walsh
and the torpedo punt.
Monaghan
there to field the kick.
Rushes through the tackle. Breaks through another tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
He's out into open space.
Right. He's tackle one.
Out. They force him back. He fends off one.
They pick him up like they're throwing out the trash.
Two. Hands away.
Moores. Look out. Out of my way, he says. Moores. Break straight through the defence.
The hooter has sounded. Full time. Well, for the final word, here is Eddie Hemmings. The castle.